You know, they say there's no wrong way to eat a Reese's peanut butter cup. Tell that to the guy who shoved them up his ass.